Hi, I'm Robbie Bunning. I'm here to talk about villa buying season. We're in season now. We're going to start selling villas. It's Memorial Day weekend coming up, and there's going to be a lot of great buys on these villas. Now, I'm standing at a villa that we sold last year, and there's just some exceptional properties that, you know, buyers are going to be able to take advantage of. And, you know, one of my buddies, you know, he coined the phrase, if not now, when? I mean, there's a perfect storm going on. I mean, interest rates are fantastic. You know, selection is wonderful, and its prices are just unbelievable. We met with an underwriter yesterday that, you know, is looking at Hilton Head, and she's saying, we can write loans for these villas. So don't worry about the loans. Just go shopping. Call your realtor or call us. Now, I do want to talk about the 10 things to look at when you're buying a villa. Number one is the regime fee. What does it cover? It's not all apples to apples comparison, so you need to find out what the regime fee covers. If it covers the insurance, that's great. A lot of them don't. So, you know, find out if there's a shortfall in the insurance. Number two, assessments. Are there any current assessments on the buildings, like a new roof being planned or new staining on the exterior? Find out if there's current assessments. You can just write it in the contract. You know, it's subject to the seller providing any information as to current assessments or pending assessments for that matter. Number three, restrictions. A lot of people are calling right now. They've got pets. They want to know that they can bring their dog or their cat. So some of these villas actually have a restriction where you cannot own a pet or bring the, you can own the pet, but you just can't bring them with you on vacation. So check to see if there's any restrictions. Number four, appraisal. You do need to write in your contract subject to a satisfactory appraisal. We had that happen recently where it did not appraise. We were able to successfully negotiate the sale, but, you know, appraisals are important on these villas right now, so make sure it's subject to an appraisal. Is the property fee simple or condo? I mean, that's something that you need to know. Fee simple means you own the ground underneath. Condo means you own an undivided interest in the ground around you. Is it fee simple or condo? Some of these are fee simple, and that means you have to take care of the exteriors, the wood, the roof, the other, all the things around you. So find about that. Transfer fees for the association. A lot of these communities are now doing transfer fees. Is there a transfer fee for the condominium association? And is there a transfer fee for the community that you're in? Is there a lease in place? You know, are there any restrictions to leasing? I mean, some of these might not allow short-term leases. Some of them will, or most of them will, I should say. But if there's a lease in place, when it transfers, the new buyer has to honor that lease for 90 days. So is there a lease in place? Do you have to honor the rentals, or can they move out? Because if, you know, of course, the reason you buy these places is to enjoy this, right? So is there a lease in place, or can they move the renters? Yeah, exterior renovations, that's back to that assessment. Are there any future plans to do new assessments, you know, or do more on the exteriors? This owner, they came in and put some nice brick pavers in. They planted a banana plant. They made it their own little oasis, so that's real important. Number nine, is financing available? Now, we just met with a mortgage underwriter. She said, I don't see a problem. You guys don't have a lot of investors. But there are some communities on the island that have always had a challenge with financing. So find out if there's financing available just by calling your local lender or email us, and we'll be able to tell you. What future plans is the board considering? I mean, a lot of these regimes have very proactive, and a regime is really a condominium association. But the boards might have a proactive plan to add storage units or something new or exciting for the owners. So find out from the current owner. If you don't know the current owner, ask the local realtor what future plans the board has. It is condo season, condo buying season now. We wish you luck. We hope you call on us, but do call on your realtor. If not now, when? Thank you very much. Enjoy your Memorial Day weekend.